is a day for mourning and remembering. They had a hunger to explore the universe and discover its truths. And they had that special grace, that special spirit that says, give me a challenge and I'll meet it with joy. The crew of the Space Shuttle Challenger honored us for the manner in which they lived their lives. We will never forget them as they prepared for their journey and waved goodbye and slipped the surly bonds of Earth to touch the face of God.
Looking at the stars. We are voyagers to the future. We are voyagers to worlds that have someone looking at the sky just like us. We are voyagers to every star that moves across galaxies, the islands of our universe. Every sight, factor, behind mysteries, everything in motion, also has its own emotion. Traveling at the speed of light, we see gravity and all the calculation predicted truths. We see the history of history itself. We start to think about existing beyond any imaginations. Sometimes, you've got only one chance. We are small. Time is short. Anyhow, you cannot prove that the true world is the one in which you live. Life's unreal, but with a heart-shaking reality that exists behind a brave new world, where daily life and gossips should never have become a big thing. Look at your city, high up there. Anyone who has come to town, being busy for another answer. The world always had nothing to tell you. Chances and luck defines the consequences you get. Numbers are weak. Stars are never gone. Different from any spectator's speculations. Looking at the world. We are voyagers to the present. We are voyagers to worlds that have someone thinking about lives, just like us. We are voyagers to every detail that moves across the waves of our universe. Feelings, destinies behind the meandering flow of time. Everything in your dreams comes back into your memories. Again,